Clean water is one of life's essentials, but it's increasingly scarce. A new t-shirt, shopping for vegetables, or filling up the car. All these processes need water. Every person in Germany indirectly uses up almost 4,000 liters every day. Making all this wastewater usable again was the goal shared by Fraunhofer and engineers from the company Andreas Junghans.
It all started with a system we're standing next to right now. It's for purifying wastewater from textile manufacturing, in particular water containing dyes, filtering out dyes with extreme effectiveness.
This is made possible by ceramic filtration, which the team at Fraunhofer Institute for Ceramic Technologies and Systems, IKTS, has taken to the next level, shifting the boundaries and causing a stir among the experts.
We have developed a nanofiltration membrane with pores measuring less than a nanometer. If I filter a liquid through these pores, only water will pass through the membrane, leaving behind much of the dissolved molecules and some salts. Our nanofiltration membranes are tubes. There are several layers inside the tube, and the finest actual filtration layer is applied to the tube as the innermost layer. During filtration, the liquid to be filtered is pumped through the tube under pressure. The pure water permeates the membrane, passes through the membrane pores, and emerges on the outside of the tube.
What's special is the size of the pores. No one has ever managed to produce membranes of this kind on an industrial scale. We've also managed to achieve something new with this membrane, filtering molecules with a molecular weight above 200 grams per mole. Imagine a tennis ball next to the Earth. If the tubular membrane had the diameter of the Earth, it could keep out particles the size of the tennis ball. That means we'll even be able to filter out substances like antibiotics and hormones, which are still present in drinking water. Meanwhile, the ceramic membrane is robust. It can withstand heat and chemicals, making it suitable for applications such as wastewater processing and oil production. This has already been put to the test by Shell Global Solutions in Canada.
I can sterilize any kind of water. Surface water, water from wells or rivers. The nanofiltration membrane has an added benefit. I can remove heavy metals and dissolved organic substances from agriculture, for example, herbicides, which might have been carried to the surface water. The result is a relatively safe drinking water treatment. Ideally, I'd like our nanofiltration membrane to be used on a large scale in India, for example, to supply the population there with clean drinking water. That would be great.
Although water covers 70% of the Earth, only 1% can be used by humans. Ceramic nanofiltration is a cost-effective, durable, and sustainable way to make clean water available to all in the future.